Hey, how you doing? So recently, I upgraded my guest bathroom in my home, gave it a new fresh coat of paint, and also changed out the casings for the doors and the windows. Now, the only thing left to do is to add a mirror into the bathroom. Now, I got a mirror from the home store, but I do need to make a casing for the mirror. And I want the casing to match the casing of the windows and the doors, so everything matches. So, let's get started.
Thank you.
silica-based primer by Zinsser. This will raise the grain of the wood, and then I can give it a nice sanding to smooth everything out. And then also, right as soon as it's dry, I'm going to be putting spackle on any of the nail holes that I have from the nail gun.